Hey guys, it's me, Steven, Prince of the Void, back with another part 13 of Dead Rising, Chop Till You Drop. Hey everybody, I'm getting out of here. I'm gone. I'm leaving to track down some food. I don't mean to burst your bubble, but I really wouldn't recommend that. Screw you, jerk off. You fooled me. I only came here because you said there'd be food. Well, where is it? I sure don't see any. We should have had just enough to cover everyone's needs. What happened to that? That isn't enough. Not to toot my own horn, but we eat like 3 times more than normal folks. You can't leave us a freaking appetizer and expect us not to shrivel up and die of starvation. Of course, if you've got a secret stash set aside for us, then that's a different story. Everyone else is getting by okay on those portions. Maybe you ought to make a little sacrifice yourself. Screw that noise. Man, sacrificing is for losers. I want some damn grub. The way I see it, if I'm gonna starve to death anyway, I may as well just get eaten by zombies. If you ain't gonna bring us some food, and we're going out to go out and find some ourselves. Look, if I bring you some food, they promised to stay put. Yeah, I'm fine with that, but we can't wait forever to eat. This isn't enough. Bring me more food.
Shit!
Are you satisfied? Well, I think I got some room left, but I'll be okay for now. No more stupid ideas about searching the mall for food, alright?
Thanks.
Took half my damn inventory of food. Hey Frank, sorry to bug you when you're busy, but it can't be helped. As long as Carlito stays hidden, there's not much you can do, is there, Frank? As long as you have some time, you can help out some survivors. Hanging by an 8th thread. Location, Wonderland Plaza. There's a couple hanging from the rabbit in Wonderland Plaza. If you don't hurry, they're gonna become zombie food.
Thank you.
level up. Yeah. Item stock increase.
Come on!
Thank you for saving me. You're quite a man, you know that. Hanging by a thread. Yeah! Damn, man, you are unbelievable. Are you sure you're just a journalist? Location, al fresco, plaza. There's a man that looked really scared in the home and garden shop. He must be dealing with some heavy stuff right now.
Yeah.
danger here. Move. Help me, I'm too young to die. Ah, stay away from me. Listen to me, jerk. You're coming with me, I'll take you to safety, understand? But, you heard what I said, let's go. Okay. Gordon, Joy. Where's the safe place you were talking about? It's the security room. You can get there through the warehouse off of Paradise Plaza if you think you can make it. Yeah, I guess I can try Paradise Plaza. That means going through the entrance plaza would be the shortest route, right? Yeah. Are you okay with that? Well, as long as it's the most direct route, please take me there. I can't stand it out here anymore. Okay then, take a deep breath and follow me. Get a move on.
Follow me. Come on.
There's a gym up ahead. If you run on the treadmill and punching bags, you can still use the gym even when that place is full of zombies, but you'll never know when you'll be completely overrun. Oh yeah, there's also a bathroom in the gym. That's the best place to go if you need a break here in Alpesta Plaza.
Come on!
The blacktail and a magnum. Let's grab that magnum. Get right to it, right for XL. So, this is where I'm gonna end up the video. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. Hit the notification bell, like the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.